Krylon metal. These are twice as much money, but yeah, those are cool. Metal, purple.
I would want it. Look, it's meant for.
Yep. It's for metal. Is it shiny like this stuff?
I think it is.
Extremely anodized metal finish, great for scooters, bikes, skateboards, and more. Now you want to look like freaking Father Christmas. This is converted away. Creates reflective surface over non chrome shiny. What? Used on wood, non chrome metal, pre painted and more.
Yeah.
Use base coat over painted metal. Remove rust, loose paint, dirt, grease, and wax from beneath the metal. Wash with mild soap and water. Rinse. Shake can until mixing ball rattles. Grasp top of can and swing a circular motion for 2 minutes. I like this. Yeah. Shake can for 10 seconds after each minute of use. X-Metal's anodized metal finish can be sprayed over properly prepared bare metal surface or the X-Metal's converter. Apply light coats with can 8 to 12 inches from surface using even scissoring motions. You're supposed to use the converter. You're supposed to get a can of this converter first.
Do you have to?
It's recommended, or else the paint might not stick. Look at this, ultimate camo. Nice.
Well then.
Hammered. This makes it look like metal. The finish looks like that.
No. Put these back.
It's okay.
No, I don't want something that. Need to convert it first.
Well, you can always use a base coat or something. How about the accent stone? That would film up your skateboard though, because it's real stone.
That's real stone?
It sprays on a stony finish. Stone. I think really that the first thing we're trying to get is probably the fine.
Yeah.
Which was that blue and was that red?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, because I remember playing that game.
Okay. Alright. That'll be it.